next week, the federal government is setting up a mass vaccination site in Greensboro. That's all contributing to the governor making Group 3 eligible today. But it'll be up to each provider to determine if they're ready to move forward with the rest of Group 3.